chill bucket, all you're gonna need is blue tape, and you're just gonna put that on top and then write chill on it. And then for the Netflix shirt, you're just gonna need a red shirt and then print out Netflix and put it on there. And now you are Netflix and chill. I think it's really funny. I don't even know. I couldn't take myself seriously.
You know you love me. XOXO. Gossip Girl.
To be a Gossip Girl character, all you really need to do is dress really preppy. I'm pretty much wearing everything from Topshop. To be a biker chick, I think the only thing that you really need is a leather jacket, and then I'm just wearing these cool shoes and a bandana. Katniss from the Hunger Games, just put your hair in a side braid, wear a trench coat, and wear some leggings, and you are set. My favorite costume out of all these is this Chipotle burrito. I think it is so funny, and all you're going to need to do is wrap yourself in some tin foil and then tape on the Chipotle logo, and then there you go. George from Mean Girls, all you're gonna need to do is wear a white tank top and put a pink tank top under that with a black skirt on, and then cut out two holes where your boobs are. See? So fetch. Misdemeanor on the floor, pretty boy, here I come. Pumps in the bump, make you wanna hurt something. I can take your man, I don't have to set some. Hang him out the window, call me Michael Jackson. I'm a pain in your rectum.
Get ready for this one, hater. Are you kidding me? I'm about to diss you so hard.
To be Miranda Sings, just wear a button-up shirt and some sweats, but pull up the sweats all the way. And for hair, give yourself a metal part and bobby pin both sides, and don't forget the signature red lipstick.
It's all because you're jealous, because I'm clearly the best. It's not my fault I didn't hashtag blessed. You say you're a hater, but I know you're a fan. Sorry, gotta go, I got a date with your man. You wish you could be me, but you're
so spicy and squinchy.
You're really, really cool. Not I know you are.
I have to go find my uncle.
I'm gonna
To be a space girl, just put your hair in two buns, wear a cool colored lipstick, and I wear all white, but it's totally optional. To be a scarecrow, just braid your hair into two braids first. The only things you're going to need for the makeup is a black eyeliner, a gold or orange base, and orange eyeshadow. So start with the black eyeliner and give yourself a longer smile, then put lines across it to make it look like stitches. Now for the nose, just create this shape that I'm drawing. I'm not really sure what it's called, but just put that shape and then put lines through that to make stitches again. Next, I'm just taking this gold base and filling in my lips, nose, and creating circles on my cheeks. And then lastly, I'm just sending all of it with an orange eyeshadow, and there you go, a scarecrow.